people ask me, do you dream out of your surroundings? Cause council housing can leave you grounded. Don't let a high rise block your horizons. You gotta learn to look beyond what your eyes can. There's green grass just beyond the concrete. It seems far and I know it's a long street. But if we don't try, how will we know? If we don't rise, how will we grow? We're all seeds trying to break through the cracks of the pavement. Imagine the amazement when one of us actually makes it, but still nobody here and congratulating. They'd rather talk behind his back than face him, so it's back to basics. Cancel the state shit, trapped to the matrix. And really, really real bread is filled with hatred. They'd rather see you living in the beds in the mansions with Vegas. I swear this hood life got the strangest aura. I've seen a rich guy try and play like he's poorer. I've seen a poor guy try and claim like he's richer. Yeah, all I'm doing now is painting a picture. Yet another hard sentence got me trapped in the pen. A life behind bars, yeah, it's happened again. I made another tune, another ballad for the ends. A trap for man's trapping on the slabs of cement. They wanna know what it's like in the gutter. Tell them it's all grimy, my brother. Sirens break silence as you lie in your slumber. And the rats weren't the only violence in the borough. Calm before the storm, cold rains and showers. Notes on the lamppost, bouquets of flowers. The government, they wanna tear down the blocks. Like everything had changed when the whole estate's devoured. Wrong, I'm still living in a 10-0-2. Reminiscing, I'm chilling at number 22. And yeah, I'm missing my boy Shakes. I wish they let him through. But I'm glad that he ain't dealing with their feds and screws. Yeah, it's all dramas when you're getting the news. Still, we all after P, just like the letter Q. They gave George a 12 and Alfie a 7-2. But both have already done sentences in SE2. We all look for a path, whether right or wrong, and try to play our cards to defy the odds. And with that in mind, I'm now asking, if you've been through hell, will it help when you try and find God? I'm still tower block dreaming.